Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I get the following error notification while I try to access my Free Fire, and it shows login failed. Please try logging out first. So how to fix this issue? And here I show the steps for Google account login as well as Facebook login details. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. So if you try to log in your Free Fire by using the Facebook account details, just open your Facebook mobile app and then press this horizontal three lines icon and scroll down and then press this settings and privacy arrow mark. So now you can click to access settings, and my settings are ready to use. So here you can click to access apps and websites, and then press this edit option from this logged in with Facebook section. So now in this active session, it shows my currently linked apps name, but you can click to remove it. So once you done this process, just one time log out your Facebook account and close all the background apps, and one time restart your Android mobile. So after the restarting is completed, now one more time you can try to access your Free Fire and also try to log in your Free Fire by using with the Facebook account details. So I hope now this time it does not shows that login failed error message, and this is for Facebook account users. So next method is, if you use Google account for login process, just open your settings menu. So here you can locate accounts and backup and click to open it and go to manage accounts. So here you can select your Google account, which means that which account you want to use login process in Free Fire, and simply click to remove this account. But don't worry about it, all your personal data are very safe. So after you done this processes, so same way you can restart your mobile, and after the restarting is completed, just try to access your Free Fire and it starts to loading. So be patient, and it asks for the login processes. So here you can press more option and then select sign in with Google, and it shows my linked Gmail account details, but you can select add another account. So here you can put your Google account details. So once you complete this step, your Free Fire account is automatically logged in with this Google account. So I hope this trick works for you. At same time, if maybe not works, just comment to me. I give some other ideas to fix this issue. So anyway, for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons, and thanks for watching.